it is. That's the same strange-shaped blip Judy and I saw this morning.
It's at a bearing of 210 degrees.
But he can't get away.
Where?
These creatures, they captured us both. They mumbled some rubbish about using a human brain for a computer.
Brain?
They kept Will. We've got to do something. They may take off any minute.
You feed him that information fast.
Yes, of course. Alien spacecraft required human brain to replace damaged component. My brain checked out too old.
Well, then why didn't you offer him the robot's brain?
Yes!
I did offer it. They said his brain is too primitive.
Where is he now?
I suppose he's already working. Plugged into their circuits, computing the angle and velocity of departure.
How do I know?
Will you get inside and show us the way?
Yes, of course. Don't worry. Will and I have a plan.
Get in there!
You are free of discomfort?
I guess so.
Yet in low spirits, disconsolate, a prey to melancholy.
Huh?
You lament your forebears.
My what?
Father, mother, you miss them.
What do you think?
We can, if you wish, erase your memory circuits. Then you will cease to feel the pain of separation.
No! I want to remember them.
Very well. We shall depart as soon as your cerebral circuits have been fully tested.
I don't care about your old computer. I'm not going to think of anything for you unless I can go back with my folks.
Regrettably, for a period of time, we will need you more than they.
They're fine. I told them to stay buttoned up inside the spaceship.
Get down!
So that's the monster.
Now that doesn't look very monstrous, does it?
Neither do you.
Do you suppose we could blast them out?
The craft is surrounded by a force field in the fifth dimension, which is mathematically impossible.
I guess it takes a human being to accept the impossible.
Stop them! Can't you stop them?
Negative.
Maureen!
Will!
I order you to try!
They will disable me.
I order you to try and stop them.
If you don't mind the comparison.
I do mind.